Now, what does it mean in Thai? What's up, everyone? I'm Thai, and welcome to Thai Speaks Thai, and let's learn Thai in 1 minute. Today, I'm going to show you what does Lao mean in Thai. So for the word Lao, we will put the word Lao at the end of the sentence to show us that the situation happened or the situation has happened. For example, I go to school means Shan Bai Long Lian. Shan Bai Long Lian. Shan Bai Long Lian. But if you want to say I went to school, you have to say Shan Bai Long Lian Lao. Shan Bai Long Lian Lao. Shan Bai Long Lian Lao. And this sentence can also mean I've been to school. Let's put Lao at the end of the sentence to show that it happened or it has happened. Another example is Lao Kun La. So Lao Kun La, in this sentence, we will say when we want to ask the same questions, you will say Lao Kun La in the context like how are you, which means Kun Ben Yang Rai Bang. And then you say I'm fine, and you? So it is Shan Sa Bai Di Lao Kun La. Shan Sa Bai Di Lao Kun La. Shan Sa Bai Di Lao Kun La. So Lao Kun La, we say when we want to ask the same questions. Another example of Lao is see you later. In Thai, you can say Lao Zhe Gan. Lao Zhe Gan. Lao Zhe Gan. Or you can say Wai Zhe Gan. Wai Zhe Gan. Wai Zhe Gan. And that's how to use Lao in Thai. Don't forget to practice by yourself. If you still have any questions, you can comment down below here. And I hope this video is beneficial. Don't forget to like and share it. Subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on my new videos. If you want to speak to Thai people, why don't you speak Thai instead? And that's all I have for today on Thai Speaks Thai. See you later. Bye. Hope this video is